All right, Ethan, let's see the inside of your house. Not bad.
Let's go.
You want to see the inside of my house?
Sure.
Come on.
Kind of small, but it works.
Oh, this is just the first layer. It's gonna go taller and lower. Exactly. Oh, you're back.
Yeah, I'm still having problems, so.
Are they better than they were before? Or?
No, because my Wi-Fi is completely crashed.
Oh, wow. Sounds like fun. That was the joke, Connor. Well, can you join back into the world, or?
I need an invite.
Oh, yeah, I can give you that. Okay.
None of my characters have synced yet.
Well, when you were gone, me and Ethan built some houses for us. Oh, we should probably go grab our beds. Because there's no point in us having our beds in the mine shaft. It's funny when both of you say it, honestly. Then do it, no balls. I want a video. It'd be great content, Connor. And don't worry, the title definitely won't be Fortnite Kid Rages So Hard He Throws His Setup Out the Window.
Episode 2.
Yeah.
Fortnite Kid gets so hard that his parents don't get divorced. I think that was too far.
Yeah, that might have been too far. Never mind, it's fine then. If you didn't hear it, it's okay.
Yeah.
I should get what?
You should get Dying Light.
No.
What?
No, because I only play good games.
But it's an amazing game. What do you mean?
It's not that good. It's kind of overrated.
Really?
Like, every game now is overrated. Is Dying Light overrated?
I don't give a fuck. I'll play any game.
Yeah. Yeah, well, personally, I think you're wrong.
Like, the only thing that they could have changed about the game was the jump button. I find that it's stupid. It also makes sense. Use your player incense with A, but, yeah.
I heard that.
I heard beeping.
I didn't hear no beeping. Okay, maybe I'm lying, but yeah.
Oh, Greg, we can't sign you in.
That's like when your parents tell you that they can't send you to college. So here's a cake for no reason at all, and we just wanted to tell you that you're not getting into college. Actually, we have a better chance of winning the lottery.
Yeah. Like, we're smart, but we're not that smart.
Who's we, Ethan?
Us.
Who is us?
Me and Connor.
Okay.
Connor would sound smart if his grammar wasn't the worst.
Heard that one before.
My parents are like, you need to go academic if you don't push yourself, but yeah, I know you're a smart kid. I'm like, yeah. But like, what if people are smarter than me?
That's the entire point of being an academic. It's to get better.
But I don't want to get better.
Then you're just gonna be sitting around in your mom's basement all day. Or your dad's basement or someone's basement, and it ain't gonna be mine. I only game as much as I do because of YouTube.
I don't game as much as I used to because I'm just different. I game for like 5 to 4 hours a day, but...
Yeah, I actually game a lot less than people think.
Yeah. My dad's like, you're an addict to video games. I'm like, no, I'm not. Just look at Connor. Played Apex for 16 hours straight.
Wait, what? That's crazy.
Who plays? Like, I know Apex is cool and all, but like, Connor, we can't hear you. Stop talking.
But no, Apex is a fun game, but I could never do that.
Something cool, maybe like go outside. Like, Apex is just too
There are way better battle royale games. Yeah, Fortnite's more entertaining. Apex is more competitive. I mean, that's basically all Fortnite has, except they don't even have arenas. Save the World's a completely separate game. I mean, you could say the same thing about Titanfall then, because technically, Apex is just a Titanfall game. I mean, Apex
LTMs.
has LTMs too. Yeah, I'd do that. I'd make it so that every platform has like weekly updates. It's because they don't have crypto.